Alrighty, well, morning everybody. Well, I just came from playing pinball for about 4 hours. Just needed a bit of a break, so I switched on over to Summoner's War. But I'm only going to be on this long enough to do at least most of the dailies. Farming and stuff like that, I'll probably do off stream. But yeah, so a bit exhausted because once again, I've been playing pinball for the past 4 hours. So I'm just a little... And then one other thing I gotta do... Let's get the fan back up here. It helps keep my right hand cool and dry. So it's not all sticky and sweaty. Anyway, that's what's on the agenda. Oh, and, like I said, this is a new album. Got it yesterday. Penta Penta. Alto e Primitivio, I guess.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Okay, CPU 3.5, that's, oh, 3.3 and 3.5, I don't have 16 gigs of RAM. I don't... Graphics? I don't know how many, I don't know how many gigs that is. Itself is probably free, but all the tables, you gotta pay for those. Solo work on PvP while that's going. stuff. Your icon moves in perfect rhythm with this. Gets a damn cock. Oh, it does? Okay. Thank you. Bob. Yeah, I think they're from a country called Estonia or Estoria or something like that. No idea where that is. Show me. Let's get her out of there. Still? Whoa. Oh, okay. Huh? Pretty interesting. Looks like these guys are like kind of south of the border, like South America or something. I mean, plus, looks Spanish. Penza, alto e primitivo. And we got lagging. Thank you. Yeah, let me, I can't access my team, cause, repeat battles going on. I don't think you can. You wanted a... I know hollow water. Hollow water you can. I don't think yeah, not for Dragon Slayer. Yeah, I use I'll also use it for like low level stuff. Okay, weird. Yeah, that makes more sense. I mean, for me, not that long. For you, it sounds like you're pretty new. Sounds about right. Hall of Wind, you can also use them. Hall of Light, you can also use them. Hall of Magic, you can use just about any team that it'll work. Okay, sounds good. For what it's worth, I'm fairly new myself. Most of what I know, I got from other players, other veterans that have been playing this game a lot longer than you and I have. Oh, Steel Fortress, same thing. Oh, damn. That'll keep you busy. I've been doing some mucho runs on that one. I'm sure you need a lot of other essences too. You also need a whole boatload of energy for all those runs you gotta do. Probably not. I mean, I've used monsters before, so. Off and on, a couple months. So yeah, like I said, I'm still pretty new myself. And I need a... Huh? Okay, I'm gonna be doing some stuff in the background. There's gonna be some lag. All right, well, thanks for dropping by, man. Good meeting you. Yeah, you take care, buddy. Hey, Martyr, what's up? Yeah, I gotta turn this down. Oh, damn. Are you talking raids? Doing some work in the background. Fuck. And I think after once I'm done all the halls of water, I'll probably shut her down. Cause Giant Killer is gonna take a very long time to complete. Ice Beast is also gonna take a very long time to complete. Here we go. That'll stop the attack bar on the right tower. So, it all went for naught. Pixie. Can't see why I wouldn't have her. I mean, it's a 2-star, I can't see why I wouldn't have her. Actually, hold off just a second. If I heard Dragon right, this is probably why right here. You want to awaken him first. Yeah, but I haven't done anything with her. Mostly just because it was there. I hope she stays. Got him. Might as well use him. Always gotta look, though. Okay, battle is over. Nope. Okay, Fire Griffin. Damn. So this is another one where you want to pile on the attack speed. Okay. Yeah, currently working on her. Figure she'd be a nice addition to my DOT team. It's the one I use the most these days. But I gotta get her upgraded to orange though. Plus, especially for hollow water, immunity crystal has a habit of going off, and it pretty much just undoes everything I did to the boss. Okay, but otherwise, yeah, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I'll just continue on. I'll continue on off stream. But yeah, I've got a bunch of post-production stuff I need to get taken care of. I got a stream bed I got to get all prepped up and stuff, exported to YouTube. I got a blog I got to get taken care of, and I got a lot to type down on there as well. So, and plus, I need to lay down for a nap before... before the highway construction starts up. So, still gonna have a pretty busy morning. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And my work week has started up. It's what I've been saying throughout the stream. So, tonight, tomorrow, and Friday is my work week. So yeah, it's actually a full week this time. So again, tomorrow, Thursday, and Friday is my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday. Don't look for me to be streaming on those days. I'm usually in no condition to do so. So, I mean, I'll probably like put out like a checking in video here and there of like Summoner War, Gems of War, that kind of thing. I'll be uploading those videos from time to time. And speaking of that, let me do this real quick. YouTube channel. So yeah, there's those. But yeah, I forgot what I was going to say. Oh, so, which means I'll probably be streaming again, probably Sunday. Now, my default time is midnight, but as has been going on lately, I've been streaming a lot sooner. It could be 10 p.m., it could be, 11 p.m., so. Oh, and, those times are U.S. Central. So, until then, though, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.